Apple is about to hold another big event, and this time the pressure is on. Analysts have been predicting that Apple's sales will fall this year for the first time in more than a decade. So will its CEO Tim Cook and his team have something up their sleeves to prove them wrong? Here's what we're watching for in this event. Even though the bigger iPhone 6 has been a hit, Apple might not be done making smaller phones. The rumor is Apple will unveil a new 4-inch phone, the same size as the iPhone 5S that it launched 3 years ago. The rumored iPhone SE is expected to support Apple's animated live photos and Apple Pay. It will also pack the same power as its latest 6 series iPhones and will reportedly use the same 8-9 processor. The 4-inch phone may be Apple's attempt to attract users who still covet a smaller device or who are looking for an entry-level iPhone. Apple is also expected to unveil a scaled-down version of its 12.9-inch iPad Pro, the massive tablet it released last fall. This more compact iPad Pro is rumored to have a 9.7-inch display, and like its bigger brother, it will support the Apple Pencil and feature a keyboard connector. Other rumors indicate Apple may show off new bands for Apple Watch, but a whole new iteration of the wearable isn't likely. We'll also be watching for news about a release date for Apple's latest mobile operating system. We already know iOS 9.3 will feature night shift mode and a number of new education features, but Apple users still want to know when they can finally download it. And of course, there's that big elephant in the room. You know, that little fight with the FBI over whether Apple should break into a terrorist encrypted iPhone? The hearing takes place a day after Apple's event, so it will be interesting to see if Tim Cook will use a stage to make a statement.